They are at the post for today's eighth race at the State Fair, the first of five eliminations, a modern-day record for the two-year-old colt and gelding trot. It takes a top two finish to make that final for a shot at $50,000 on Thursday. A lot of hard work getting to this point in the summertime, and now it gets even tougher on this day at Springfield. Here they come for race eight. They are off and trotting. Checkout Lane is off stride. Checkout Lane on a break. Kennens Max goes out for the early lead. Grant's Charger very carefully moving away from the gate to get around the outside of the breaking trotter Checkout Lane as they enter the first turn. Kennens Max leads it. Fox Valley Eden ducks in to the second position. Out of the box goes third. Grant's Charger moves up one spot on the outside from fourth. Then a gap of three lengths to Why Not Ozzy. Another two and a half to Mr. Whistlebritches, who is racing eight lengths off the lead, then Cope's Imp and Checkout Lane, who's off stride, trailing the field. The opening quarter in 30 1/5. Grant's Charger moves up to get the lead, and it's clear with the lead by a length as they enter the back stretch. Kennens Max goes second by a length. Fox Valley Eden is third. Out of the Box is making his move just off the 3/8 is fourth, now third, and moving up into second position. And Mr. Whistlebritches is moving up behind him, four lengths off the lead. Out of the Box takes the lead as they go by the half by a length and a half. And Grant's Charger is second, the half in 102-1. Mr. Whistlebritches moves up into second on the outside. Kennens Max is in the outer flow of traffic behind him. Then Fox Valley Eden, Why Not Ozzy, and Cope's Imp a long way back to Checkout Lane, who is last. Into the final turn, Mr. Whistlebritches has taken the lead. They approach the three quarters with Mr. Whistlebritches on top by a length. Kennens Max is inching forward into second. Out of the Box is shuffled back into third, flanked by Fox Valley Eden, who is fourth. Grant's Charger is fifth. He's toward the outside, five lengths off the lead. Three quarters, 1/33 2/5. Turning for home, Mr. Whistlebritches leads it by a length. Kennens Max on the outside is second. Out of the Box is third. Here comes Kennens Max on the outside to tackle Mr. Whistlebritches. Fox Valley Eden third. Out of the Box fourth. Grant's Charger on the outside fifth. It is Kennens Max up to get the lead. Fox Valley Eden, then Grant's Charger. Kennens Max wins it by a length, and Dillinder's just cruising on home with him. It's close for second. Either Grant's Charger or Fox Valley Eden for second. Behind them, Mr. Whistlebritches was fourth and 201.